The seat for Doholo District Woman MP fell vacant following the death of long-serving MP Cecily Ogwal, who passed away after battling cancer at an Indian hospital. While addressing stakeholders and leaders of different political parties at Doholo Technical Institute on Monday, Justice Simon Biabakama, the Electoral Commission Chairperson, said the campaign period for the aspiring candidates will take 1 week, commencing with update of the voters' register from the 12th to the 15th of February. Nominations of candidates is on the 11th and 12th of March, while campaigns begin on the 13th and end on the 19th of March.
The candidates for MOP are going to have only 7 days of campaigning, and they have raised issues with that period, but we don't have much to do because we have a constitutional deadline within which to conduct these elections, and that is 60 days. And the 60 days will lapse on 23rd. So we have told them we don't have much to do about that. We cannot extend the period for campaigns because we shall be acting in breach of the constitution.
The thing about the Electoral Commission, and I believe they were very clear in there were some candidates that felt it was unfair. I don't think it's an issue of fairness at all. I think it's an issue of legality. What the commission is doing is abiding by the law and the Ugandan constitution. If you want to be an MP in this wonderful country, you must abide by the Ugandan constitution. You must abide by the law. You cannot say, oh, it's unfair. No, you cannot. It is about the law of this country.
We are very disappointed with the Electoral Commission, the mighty Electoral Commission independent body that is going to conduct this election. We have been knocked out. We have been strangled. How can you give us 7 days, but if it comes to a by-election for men, they give them many days, they give them 14 days, 21 days in a single constituency. But here we are going for two constituencies. We have 14 sub-counties in these two constituencies. How do me as a woman move? So before I go far, I want to say that we regret we plead to the Electoral Commission. They would have done us a favor. As they are doing other exercise, they would have used this opportunity to give us time to campaign.
I have been farming together with these people. Sometimes when they pass and find me, even winnowing, they will wonder, is this Mole? I say, yes, I am a Lango girl. And even train to do all these things amid the education. You need to have education, also have this other background of being a mother. So I have been with these people. And when you talk about Molly's name, even a child, because every time I pass in any sub-county, in any village, we have 484 villages in Doholo. Anywhere I pass, even children will say, that is Molly, that is Molly, that is Molly. So to me, 1 week is very okay for me.
Electoral Commission is expected to conduct polls for the Doholo District Woman MP seat on the 21st of March in 173 polling stations. Doholo was carved out of Lira District in 2006. With two constituencies of Doholo North and Doholo South, it has a total of 173 polling stations in the entire district. With 14 sub-counties and 4 town councils, the district has 71 parishes and 484 villages in the entire district. Doholo District has an estimated population of about 270,000 residents and a projected number of 70,000 voters. Report by Solomon Okabo for the news.